Rochfort here. We're landing in Albany in Western Australia. The sun's finally come out. It's a little bumpy, but very pleasant. Very challenging approach with other traffic in the area and coordination with ATC. Full flaps and careful with your nose now because you've got only 102 knots. So aim for the threshold. Push down and aim for the threshold. That will also help you preserve your airspeed to get to the runway. Good. All right then, let's get on down there and squeeze the power off. Don't pull,
check
just
runway.
Run trim. Run trim, run trim, run trim. Don't pull, don't pull. Run trim, run trim. Yeah, right there.
6-23-73,
back pressure brakes. And begin your flow if you like. It starts with a pump.
I think we can get off a little sky curve.
Yeah, of course, but we're not going to do it any slower if we reach up and start the flow. Yep. 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 Now slow for your turn.
I'm going to go this cross runway. So
that's okay. Let's go.
I think we can get out of here. I'm not quite sure.
Albany traffic, Rex 2126, enter the backtracks runway 32, Albany.
Albany 8, Mike, back taxis runway 05 for the ramp, Albany.
Oh yeah, look, there's no freezing yet at all. I gotta work out where the fuel bouncer was in this place.
Yep, it's an excellent question. Dick Rochfort, welcome to Albany, Western Australia. Fly safely. Train often.